Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in Morphopolis. So let's see if we can complete chapter 2. I am kind of intrigued by this, it's a little interesting. I haven't really done any puzzle games of this kind. I know there are these types where you have to, like, you'll have something and then you have to click on it, and sometimes you'll get into another puzzle when you click on something. Okay, so we can click this for question mark, but I kind of want to figure out what to do. Okay, we can click on this. Oh, and then you move. That is interesting. Oh, look at this big one over here. Oh, look at that. So we have to find these things. Okay, there's one there. We need to find 10 of them. Okay, it looks like this one there, there, there. Oh, and you're moving around. Interesting. Got one more there, this one there. Okay, how many? I need to find some more. Oh, I have to find those too. Yes, but I want to pick on these actually. And then we have these little things. And this little dude reacts every time I click on them. Dancing around. Okay, I need to find another 7. Wow. Oh, does that count? No, that doesn't count. I was just wondering, even though it was behind something, if it would count. One there. There's actually an insect there, but it doesn't seem like we can get it to move or anything. Okay, we have another insect hiding there. I need 2 more of these, 6 of these. Can we go anywhere else? No. Oh, look at that. When I click, it moves around. Well, it did at first. Okay, let's see. Focus. Focus, focus, focus. Need to find this fleshy blue stuff. Sometimes I feel completely blind when I do puzzle games like these. Okay, I wonder if there's anything else we can do if we, like... Okay, if I hold it down, what are you gonna do? Okay, then you're just gonna do a little dance. Okay, I can hold it down again, you do a little dance. Just wanted to see if there was, like, other puzzles we can open up, but it doesn't seem like it. Just kind of click everywhere. Nope, nothing. Okay. What about you? Are you? No. You? No. But it seems like there are some of these in here, but I don't know how to get to them. You can see they're kind of hiding behind these. Okay, what if I... You're gonna help me out if I left click on this? No, you're just coming... Oh, you do! Nice! Okay, so can you come and help me up over here too? That would be very sweet of you. Come on, little one. Look at that. Then it's just gonna... Hopefully. Come on, yep, see, it's gonna suck up whatever that was, that little droplet of something. Nice, okay, we need to find another 4 of these. Man, where am I supposed to... Oh, you let out all kinds of, like, green. Okay, what if I hold? Well, it doesn't really seem to do anything, all that green stuff. Do you guys see any? I am not really seeing any of what I'm supposed to find here. Okay, if I click on, no. Okay, can we... No. Okay. I'm gonna see if we can get him to go somewhere else and do something. What about this little thing? Can we do... No. I know you guys are probably sitting there screaming at me saying, oh, but it's right there. Because that's always how it is when you watch someone else doing stuff like this. Can I get these to go away? Okay, then it shows this. And this. Okay, so once I've done this, then I'm supposed to click this, but that doesn't help me right now, does it? Okay, if I do this, can you do anything down here? No, you just go over there, but you don't really help me. What if I click on this? You just wave your tail. Oh, I know. Didn't mean to do that. What am I missing? I feel so blind. Okay, if I click on this, that didn't really do anything, did it? No, because it still just wants me to find these. Oh. Okay, if I click over here, can I get you to... No, then you push it off. Click, click, click. See, then you're just gonna wave there. Come on. Oh, no. You are not being helpful. So I have a feeling we need to go up there, but we have to pass this puzzle before we do that. Okay, I got him to go somewhere else. That might help us. Maybe. That took me forever. Okay, I can get you over here. I had a feeling I had to move the camera, but I didn't know how to do it. Can I get you to suck this out? Come on. Yes, there we go. No. I don't want you to spray out that. I just want you to take this thing. There we go. Man, that took a while. Okay, well, we have one there. We have one here. We have one there. We have one there. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, we found something else. See. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, and then we have this thing down here. Ah, now we are finding something. Okay, this looks like just these guys, right? Okay, we have one there, we have one there. There's another one of these fuzzy blue thingies. What else do we need to find? Some kind of legs or something? Oh, does this? No, this is the big one. That doesn't count for this. What is that that I'm... Like the legs of it. Oh, there's the last one. Aha! At least we completed that one now. Oh, man. Okay. Interesting. Nice. Okay, but that belongs to this one, so we can't really do that. And this one, too. Can we find it? Well, I think let's take you, and then we're gonna move you. Can I get you to go back up again? Is that a thing? Oh, there was this one. Yeah, there we go. Now I go back up here. And then we can take these. Looks like we're gonna have to find a lot of them. It's probably not only in this picture. There's one there. There's one there. Still need to find another 5. I don't think there's another 5 here. Okay, so if I click on you and then click on this, then what? Oh, nothing. You just moved. But that means we can go further up, I think, because now it's not going to push us out of the way. Then there's this. That seems to just be this plant. Oh, boy, no. Don't tell me I have to solve this. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I think I have to attach this to this. The yellow one to that one. The red one to that one. The blue one to that one. Somehow. However that works. Okay, can I rotate? No, I cannot rotate this, but I can rotate this. So... Okay, this is not gonna work. There we go, something like that. The green go around like this. Go up there. There we go. Now it's attached to the yellow one. Not exactly what I want. Okay, if I do it like this. Now the green and the yellow are attached to each other, so no. Well, there's this one. So, not exactly what I wanted. No. Okay, if I do... No. That's gonna attach this to that one. Not really what I want. But if I do it like this... No, then they attach to each other, so it has to be this way around. But otherwise, you can see this one is gonna go over there. But it has to be like that. And then this goes down here. But how do I get this to attach to this one? Well, it has to be with this because we can't rotate this, so it has to be like that. How do I get you to attach to the green? I don't know. This is gonna be tricky. Okay, well, we're gonna have to do this because we can't rotate you, so it has to do something like that. And you're gonna have to go like that because otherwise we can't move. Then we go over here, we need to get over here. So if we rotate you around like that, then it's gonna go down here. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, if we try it like this, then we're gonna go over there. Gonna go there. Okay, go here and there. Oh, now I think the blue is attached. So let's see, we go around, we follow this blue, blue, blue. There we go. This around, and then we go under there, we go over here, we go under there, we go around, under there, around, under there. Oh, yep, the blue one is attached. Now we just have to keep track of that we don't move those things again. So, we have to attach the red one too. So, if we just move you, you're gonna go down here, then we go here. Don't wanna move this because we have it hooked up so it works for the blue one, right? This one we haven't done anything with. If we do it like this, you're gonna go over here, and you're gonna go down there, and like that. Now, the red one should be attached, right? So, we go under, we go under, we go around. Go over here, we go under, we go up to the red one. So the red and the blue are sorted. Now we just need to, sort the yellow and the blue. The yellow and the green. So yellow goes up here, go around, go under, and no. But preferably I don't want to move these because it's gonna affect the blue one. So if we can just do it like this. So let's see. Yep, you go under then and you go over here. And then somehow we need to attach it up here. Let's see. Under, around, and no, you're attached to that one. Okay, if I do it like this. Go under, around, and no. Okay, how can we do this? You have to remember what we did with the blue. So you go down here, you go under. So I don't really want to touch this. But here, somehow I prefer to just use these. It's you. Right now they attach to each other, which is not what we want. So it must be this way it has to be. So yellow, you're going to go over here, go under. And right now you lead down to the green. That's not good. That seems to also just lead down to green, no matter what I do. End up leading down here. Under, go over, over, and then you end up with the green one. But if I do this, then you two are gonna hook up to each other, so. The difference. That hooks up to the green. If I do this, and this goes. How can I do this without affecting the blue, the blue and red one? Because I got those sorted, but doesn't quite work. Okay, if we start here, it has to be either like this, then you go around like that, or like this, and you also go around like that. So no matter what, the yellow one has to come, because otherwise that thing, yes. So see, nope. Okay, there we go. So it has to be here. But if it goes down there, then we have a problem because we can't get it to not hook up to the green. So this has to be rotated somehow. Can we Oh! Achievement unlocked. I got an achievement? But I didn't complete it. That's unfair. Okay. Well, okay. I did read this actually in the... I was looking at some of reviews for this game, and it did say something for some people that they got achievements without actually completing something if a certain time passed and you didn't figure it out. Anyway, okay, we're gonna continue. And what am I doing? I'm trying to find these beetles. And I don't think there is anything. I don't know. Have we found any of these yet? No, not really. This one? Yes, it is. Can we spot any other ones? And there's one thing, you have to complete the chapter. Otherwise, you'll have to start all over. So in one sitting, you kind of have to complete the chapter. Okay, let's try and see what happens if we try and bring you up. See, now it's not going to be pushed down by the other beetles, so that's a good thing at least. I have a feeling we're gonna have to find these things at some point. Okay, can we go up further? Yes, we can. Okay, there we go. That means we found more of these. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have to find more, like, legs or something. I probably missed some of them somewhere else. Oh, there's one there. These are a little harder to... Oh, is that one? Yes, I thought so. They're a little harder to spot. They're pretty well hidden. There's one right there. Kind of just have to look for the color to do this. Okay, I'm not sure. But we did complete this, so we can go back to this one. So if we go back down, come on. Oh, is that one? No, it's not one. Okay. Come on, little friend. I'm just kind of looking around to see if I can find any more of this. Okay, come on. Come over here. I want to go back down. How did we come down? Came down. Oh, there we go. Okay. Awesome. Okay, now we're down here. We have this big dude who wants these, but we have this one. So if we click on that and then click on you, it's gonna give me another impossible puzzle that I'm gonna fail at. I have no... Oh. Okay. What am I supposed to do? 1, 2, and then... Huh. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I can do anything. It just kind of dings whenever I click something. So, what am I supposed to do here? Light, light. Then you light up. Okay. Now I just supposed to try and keep up. There we go. No, that didn't do anything. No idea what we're supposed to do here. Ding ding, that's gonna drive me nuts. Okay, sometimes. And then this one. But that means what? Ding ding. And you. Yep. But what about the other beetles? What are we supposed. Man, this is confusing. What am I missing? I don't know. Okay, click, click. No. Sometimes it works, but then this one doesn't. Sounds very ominous. Then you slap your tail. Oh! Now this one. Why did that one suddenly light up? No idea what we're doing. And, okay. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, maybe I just have to do what it does. So I'll click on you, let it do its thing. Oh, I have to wait till it's finished. Oh, so it's like a memory thing. Okay, so you. Then that does that. Then we have to wait and see. You. Okay. So this. Then it does it again. Yeah, right. This. Was it this and this? I can't remember. Oh, achievement unlocked. Glowworms. Ah, okay. It reminded me of these things we have in World of Warcraft or something where you had to remember color variations. So it will add more and more colors over time and you had to press them in the right order or remember them. Okay, well, we figured it out eventually. So now we have this thing left. I think there's a lake right there actually. Nice. Okay, so that one is sorted. Let's click on the big dude. Yep, I figured we would have to find these. So, there's one there, one down here, one there. I know there's more further up. And sometimes there's other ones that get unlocked when you click on stuff. So, okay, well, I think we're just gonna try and see if we can go up. Come on. Little dude. If we can progress a little bit in this. This is gonna take a lot longer than the last one. This one, that's for sure. Okay, that was 4, right? Okay, I think we're gonna have to move on to the next level up here. Come on. I'm kind of enjoying this, but at the same time, it's a little confusing figuring out what you're supposed to do. That's for sure. So let's click on you. Ah. Okay. What was that? Then we have to go back down again. Okay. Yep, we're just gonna do that. So walk. come here. Continue, please. Thank you. And we need to go over here. Yep. Come on. Go down. Come on. Go down. No, I don't want you to do that. I want you to. It's a little wonky at this one when you have to. It just thinks it's supposed to spray stuff. So, that was these, so that's you. Nice, okay, you're glowing. What does that mean? Okay, let's are we supposed to go and say hi to you? Are you gonna eat? Don't eat me. Oh, that's like green stuff. Do you want my green stuff? No? Okay, let's just try. Oh no, what now? Oh no. Oh no. What's going on? Are you... did you just dig your way into this or something? I feel like we ate our way into it. Okay, well, we got an achievement. Nice, we completed level 2. Awesome! That was a little confusing, and I did get an achievement that wasn't deserved, though I completed a path that wasn't conserved, but... or deserved, but at least it means you're not gonna just be stuck indefinitely, but I would like to have the option to say, okay, I give up, let's move on, instead of it just doing it for you when you're just starting to figure out what's going on, for instance. I would like to have just had the time to figure out that puzzle by myself, and it seems like I would never have the option to do it because I don't have enough time to do it. So, yeah, that would have been nice that we had, like, the option to say, ugh, I give up. But anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care, and happy gaming!